He took a swipe at it and just couldn't get the blade of his stick on the puck.
Lucic gets knocked down. Fans like that for the penalty upcoming.
Sammy Blais. And here comes Lucic.
Sidor goes after Sammy Blais.
Well, this is...
Wow.
This
look at
probably
this.
Probably not be... And now Uyghur
and Cooley going at it. Sammy Blais and Zadorov. The helmets have come off. That's of Kadri is paired off with Lindgren.
And now Lucic and Sammy Blais. Sammy Blais gets pushed into the penalty box.
Wow. This is really heated up. 3:44 to go in the first. Tied 1-1.
Period, haven't we? A little bit of everything. We've had a couple of goals scored. We've had great goaltending. We've had an edge to this game. And here's Lucic. He's being bothered from behind. And Sammy Blais comes across with the hit. Now, did he get him in the head? Did he get him in the chest or shoulder? And it's hard to see exactly. Lucic. I was watching him afterwards, and he was saying to Blade, pointing to his head like he hit him in the head.
Yeah, I think there was some contact there, Joe.
So we're going to, again, they're trying to get this all straightened out. Sammy Blais, by the way, is still in the penalty box.
All right.
So
the officials are on the headset. One of the, I believe it's Kelly Sutherland, is on the headset at the official scorer's table.
And so then, after Zadorov came over, the initial penalty was going to go against Blais. So Zadorov would have taken a penalty there to negate it, but that was just the start of things. As Lucic and Uyghur, Cooley just never kind of got going. And Uyghur's a tough kid.
And he's very experienced.
Yeah, and so they got together. And so, I'm not sure if Cooley knew that Uyghur was a lefty or not either. That's part of, being a young player in this league. Second one.
For Cooley?
Cooley got one early on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
And so Uyghur.
Uyghur's going to the locker room because a fighting major he's done for the period. Let's go down between the benches. Dave? What are you hearing?
Well, not hearing a whole lot yet. They're still maybe ordering pizza over there. I'm not quite sure. But in the meantime, I think in defense to Cooley, Uyghur was coming in from the left side, right? He was a little bit off balance. So those are the things the kid, he doesn't mind getting involved, Cooley, but I think he got surprised by Uyghur. In the meantime, as you mentioned, Joe, right away, Lucic tracked down Sammy Blais. And he came back into the middle. And then Zadorov is really the guy that really instigated it all, although I do think it wouldn't have been long before Lucic was involved, right, Joe?
Yeah, now that's his game, and he's always played with an edge, and he's been in the league a long time, and so he didn't like the way he got hit. I think he probably felt he might have been a little defenseless as well, didn't see him coming. And so, that's the one thing that you wonder why there's a delay, and they're looking at some video, probably talking to Toronto, and they're probably trying to determine if Sammy Blais' hit was a hit directly to the head. It was hard to tell. And Tanev, we just saw, leave the ice as well. There goes Sammy Blais. We don't know if it's a game misconduct or not. I don't think he got in a fight, Sam. So
he's going to the bench. Sammy Blais has gone to the bench. He's out of the penalty box.
Well, that doesn't seem to make sense because I thought the initial penalty was against him. Right? Well, I thought the initial penalty was against Sammy Blais. At least when the hit took place, I saw the referee put his arm up. So he's saying, I didn't do anything. This is where I'm supposed to be. He sure caused a ruckus, though.
That's right. They're picking on me. Brandon Schrader is the other referee. He's talking with Mika Zibanejad and Michael Backlund, the alternate captains.
Now this is taking a long time. I know in the last few years, and the general managers have wanted the officials to try and get it right, and even by looking at video to try and make the right calls. Here we go.
The play was reviewed for the check by number 91 to determine if it was a major for a check to the head. There was no penalty on the play. It was a legal check. The following penalties are assessed. Number 17, Calgary, 2 for roughing. Number 52, Calgary, 5 for fighting. Number 50, New York Rangers, 5 for fighting.
All right.
So the Rangers get a power play.
Cooley gets 5 for fighting. Weaker gets 5 for fighting.
Rangers get a power play.
Yeah. Lucic gets 2 for roughing. Sammy Blais is absolved.
And I'm with Dave. I thought Zadorov ended up causing the whole thing afterward. Now, it might have been something after that. But he went right after Sammy Blais, gave him a cross check.
And the linesman got caught in the middle of it. The three of them went down hard to the ice. There's Lucic in the penalty box. And you can see him. He's shaking his head.
Right. He's going, all this, and I'm the one who ends up with the penalty.